Hey everybody, this is Ian.
And I'm Austin.
And this is the Stuff You Should Know podcast.
About this van.
So, this is our brand new conversion kit for the 159-inch high rooftop Promaster. And we just came out with this. You may have seen a paparazzi video out there. Austin was bombed by a paparazzi.
Dude, this is the classic boot box. And hey, wait a second. Are you filming this?
No.
Joe, you can't be filming this. Hey, get over here.
Oh, shit. Oh,
I don't know. You should have seen it coming, Austin.
Unbelievable. That guy was quick.
Yeah, he was. So he just came strolling in here. Want to know? I think his name was Joe.
Keep your eyes peeled, folks. That's right. A Joe. J-O-E. Look out for him.
Right. Watch out for Joe. But he leaked a video, so you may have seen it. We didn't quite have the van finished, but here we are now. And we're introducing the brand new 159-inch conversion kit for this van. So, Austin, you know, why don't you tell people a little bit about Wayfarer Vans, like what makes this kit special? What do we do?
Sure. So we're super excited about getting people into the outdoors. And this is one of the best ways we've thought about doing that. Getting people into a van and showing them the simplicity of finding comfort and getting outdoors like in whatever way you so choose. Now, we understand a lot of people have all kinds of specifications on what they want out of their van. So we have chosen to make the entire van modular.
Right.
And what that means is you can take most features you see here and adjust them towards the things that you know you just can't go without. Like for those that live in really humid and hot environments, a vent fan is just essential, right? So we take one of these ceiling panels right here with the Phillips head screwdriver, you pop that off, give yourself a vent fan, have that installed, which we can recommend some folks very easily for that will plug that in for you. But that's just one way that you can change. If you need solar, if you need other amenities that you know you want to toss into your kit, you can do that afterwards very easily.
What is different about this model compared to our smaller 136-inch wheelbase?
Right. So right off the bat, a huge change up for a lot of people is the storage opportunities in this place. So we've introduced another boot box that is essentially twice the size of what we made available previously in Walter, our other van. Shelving is another big change as far as like the length of holding things above. You have way more opportunities for nighttime items like blankets and pillows to be stored on these shelves overhead here. And they're held in with bungees, so you can really cram in a lot up there.
Yep. Also, what is different about this van compared to our 136 is this sweet table that just folds out. You have an additional, 23 inches at the waist. So this is a great kind of like eating area. One thing about our 136 that is kind of limiting is there's really only some limited spaces where people can sit down and eat, but this offers if there's two people traveling, then two people can sit here and eat comfortably. One person can access the galley and stuff and cook and do whatever. And then if you have a swivel seat in the front area, there's a third spot right there. But this table makes a great spot just to play cards and hang out. Also, just the additional space is how many more people can fit in here.
Yeah, you can do a van party.
Yeah, van party. You can see we invite some people over for a winter dance party. You can check that out in one of our videos. Speaking of winter and winter camping and just, staying warm is, what do we insulate with in these vans?
We use 100% wool. So behind the PVC that you're seeing in the ceiling and on these walls, there's a ton of wool that does a great job of wicking away moisture, and it's hydrophobic, so it's not gonna collect over time and give you any kind of anxiety about mold behind your walls there. It will keep you really warm through the night, and it kind of couples well with the other soft paneling that we feature around the high side of this van that you're noticing back there. It really keeps you toasty in here when those cold nights come around.
Tell us a little bit about the storage underneath the bed.
All right, so this is our garage space. It's where all the dads hang out and sometimes the kiddos. No, it's really just a great place to turn into whatever you need it to be. If you're just like a crazy kayaker and you have an inflatable stand-up paddleboard or just all kinds of like large water activity sports that you want to, you can't go without those items when you're out there camping and stuff. You can fit many large things underneath this garage, including bikes. There's a lot of cyclists out there, whether you're a casual rider or a serious mountain biker.
Yeah, I'm a big mountain biker, so you know, it was really important to me to build a garage space that's big enough to hold bikes. It's 32 inches from the floor to the bottom of the bed beams, and then 34 inches from the floor to the underside of the bed. So you take your front wheel off, and then I just drop the seat post down into the seat tube, and we can even make you a little fork mount to mount to the track of the floor, and you can snuggle in a bike down here. So Austin, like, tell us a little bit about this wheel well box.
Sure. So for those that have like a lot of smaller loose items that they want to find a way to just secure, you know, it's nice to have one whole unit in the backside of the van underneath the garage. You can keep climbing gear, helmets, shoes, things that just maybe get dirty and you want to be able to toss in from the backside of your van. There's an access point in the back of this wheel well box that you can get to while the doors are open. And there's also lids from the top. So if you need to, there's a divider down the center. And if you need to be able to like pop things in from inside the van, you can open up the lids right here. Or from the backside, you can fit larger things by opening that door. And you can even separate it for like a his and her type closet situation if it turns out you need right. that setup, because you just can't share those kind of things.
So that is not part of the kit. It is an accessory item that you can buy online. You can buy one, you can buy two. It is, you know, transferable, so it will work on either side of the van. So that's just a great amenity to have. Now, you know, what is also consistent with this van compared to like our Walter model, mm-hmm. Which is for the 136 inch, is, you know, your kitchen galley. And the kitchen galley has a few things. Like, can you talk about that a little bit?
Yeah. So let's talk about the chef side of the van. So this kitchen galley offers a pump sink, which is very easy to use. You give it a couple cranks and you easily wash dishes, wash your hands when you're out there getting dirty. There is a freshwater 5-gallon tank and a gray water 5-gallon tank. Very easy to take in and out, and they last you a pretty long time. I think you'd be surprised how much 5 gallons of water gets you, right?
Oh, yeah. Also, ample storage. We just use pretty simple camping equipment. You know, single burner stoves that just run off little butane tanks, and then like this nesting like cook set. That's all on the recommended products page. All things that we use, that we recommend, we beat it up. We go camping every weekend. So, you know, why wouldn't we recommend that? We have the van hookup too. So if you need a van for this conversion kit, we have an in-house van guy, mm-hmm. and he will hook you up. You don't have to worry about calling a dealership and getting hassled by a sales rep. We've pre-negotiated prices on these vans, so you're not gonna be like haggled at all. And you can call, his name's Bill.
Bill's our guy.
Yeah, Bill's the man. And so he'll hook you up and just jot down some information from you. Mm-hmm. The vans that we have on order come with some amenities. What are those amenities?
Right. So it comes with a backup cam, a tow package that really gets you a lot of weight behind if you need to haul things from the back.
Yep.
A couple swivel seats. Those are some options for the passenger and driver's seats up front. And we have a couple different color choices for the exterior. We have black, a gray, white, and silver.
Right. And they come with windows and sliding doors and the rear doors. So it is pretty choice. Now you can buy the van, wrap the cost of the kit in with the loan of the van, and then sit back, relax. We'll do the work. We'll pick up the van, bring it by, and kit it out. And you just come on in and, you know, relax like Austin's doing here.
It's effortless, folks.
Yeah, it's pretty effortless. And man, we can even hook you up with some great camping spots when you come out and visit us. So we hope you enjoyed this video. Again, this is the Stuff You Should Know podcast about this van. Feel free, call us. This is Austin. I'm Ian. And we can help you out, hook you up, and we'll catch you later.
Yeah. Sweet, dude.